should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope. Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver.
Someone broke into this place in the dead of night. They filled their pockets with coin, turned over urns of oil and wine, and saw fit to show disrespect to all that are interred here. It shreds my heart to think that one of our own could be so callous as to desecrate this place, all for a momentary earthly gain. We must find a way to keep this place safe, even from our own brothers.
I can use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island. Be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us, but now we forge our own so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high.
Thank you.
a crank on it. Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? A golden chalice. Fit for a king, or a prophet. It was made here, in Katash. Should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope. Blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons. Iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to Ruins under the water. Provide the spark. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. No telling how many people died here.
My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again. They say the devil is inside me. They say I am possessed. I have seen the beast in my heart, and it is only me, only my broken mind. But the priests will not listen. I cannot blame them. Some days they appear to me as apparitions of manifest pain and hatred. So clouded are my eyes. I spit and yowl, for I am mad. But I know there is no evil in my heart, only sickness that no man can cure.
They believe this cavern was a gate to hell. Holding it down. All right, that should be high enough. If I could just give it a push somehow. Close enough. Maybe I'm on the wrong side of this thing. That looks about right. Let's see if it works. Formula for Greek fire. Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs. You were right. There are valuable secrets inside those tombs. Incredible. There's so much we've lost. But we will find it again. Here. It's a small price for this wisdom.
I'm sure I can find some use for them.